right, all right, 3D muscle and laser build. Part two, shoulders and muscle, or shoulders and legs. It's the max berserk overload set where I can't really move it much, but I can put the pressure and the tension on the bones, the ligaments and the joints a little, and the muscle. So get maximum fiber burst, get your maximum range, and go, get into it.
Music disclaimer, it's not mine, it's just playing in the gym I'm in. Safety first, make sure everything is tight. Do not compress your own back, don't hurt yourself, I do this for myself. Because sometimes I have to pick up grizzly bears. Yep. And they weigh a lot. Since I'm so little and don't weigh very much, as a man, I feel I should be able to handle more than my body weight. What if situation? Real time, real work, real sets. That was Doug Fresh, Mr. Clark Kent. Works out hard, he's been keeping his body lean forever, as long as I know him. That's still gonna be an overload set. But I'm gonna do it, strip it, go right in shoulder flies. One drop set from there, boom, all, no rest in between, 3 seconds. Yep, like I said, shoulders and legs, part two. Real time, real work, real sets. Let's go. No faking, no shopping, no going to get no coffee. That's where it's at. What's up, Trap? Definitely a cool day to ride a bike. Oh, yeah. You get the muscle swollen, then go ride.
But yeah, you gotta look up your body here. This is the lower body on the bike.
Yes, sir!
It's crazy how big the difference is.
Especially in total conditions. Right. Too much is just like.
It's so crazy to ride the bike, like the bumps you get with your legs and, you know, how this way. It's just crazy. Yeah, the stuff you can do without putting up too much force is crazy. I'm going to St. Charles at 8 o'clock, so I'll do this real quick. It's called Lost Valley. It's awesome, actually. I've been there a few times. It's 11 miles. And it's not too
Lost
bad.
Valley. So Lost Valley.
No, it's in the flights. It's a good trail.
That's cool, though. I mean, is it dirt, too, or?
It's all dirt.
Oh, nice.
It's all like extreme stuff.
Like some people ride the levee and stuff that's paved or whatever, but I there you go.
I ain't ride no paved trails.
That's the fluff.
Yeah, I'll do paved trails.
Good. Rush. Yeah, I know, I blew my 3 second rest thing.
All right.
Here we go.
did this waiting already, so we can make it different. Hey, what's up, lady?
There we go. Took 10s off on the next one. Put the 2 and the 5 on. Pow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it done. Bang, bang. Ah.
I believe my body's a weird thing any which way. There's a dude named Cooper, Virgil. Did my first tattoo I ever had down my lower ankle. And he said I was the funniest looking dude ever. My muscles never showed unless I was actually lifting the weight or did something. It's just the way my physique is until I would actually get leaner, leaner, leaner. It'd be cool to run into him sometime. I know he lives around St. Louis. What's up, Virgil? Like 20 years ago. 20 years. Or some crap. That's how long I've been trying to exercise. And I call it trying because you can always get better. And I'll try a lot of things. That's all you have for shoulder press. I'm killing time anyway. I think I did 1,000 sets of shoulder presses. Too many, too slow. My bad. Start these shoulder flies and shrugs. Get off into these legs. Yes. Yeah, hopefully I can get it in before any more. Too many humans get here so I don't get bombed. So I really like to kick them legs up and show and get after them in the right rhythm, the right way. You can change what exercises you do to hit these muscles, but you hit shoulder press, shoulder fly, shoulder shrug, shoulder upright row. Upright row and shrug can be interchanged or done at the same time. But you don't do upright rows first and then shoulder press. See what I'm saying? Press. Fly, shrug, legs. That's why it's back, lats, or rhomboids, interchangeable. Pull, draw your pulls with your back, then biceps. Shoo. Fatigue the big muscle. Try to get into that little one and then cut that little one all the way up. Ooh, speaking of little, I might do these little dumbbell shoulder flies just to make sure I can feel them. Get right. A couple disagreements I have with some of the stuff I see on the internet. I shouldn't be trying to compare. Just do my own thing. But when you do shoulder flies, it's not squeezing the scapula together at all. It should be a lateral, a deltoid. You should try to say, I don't feel that muscle that's sticking from that shoulder cap into that tricep area. You want to feel that. You don't want to feel squeezed. Squeeze that, and that has nothing to do with your back. It's a shoulder motion. Now, I bounce, but I don't bend when I do it. See what I'm saying? All right. These are the front ones. These were the side.
of course, as we got lower and lower and lower, the rear delts. Normally my feet are wide and really light weights. Now they're gonna go wide and heavier. After we have a slobber of this, whoosh. Took what was left of the old work, pre-workout, that was kind of a blue. Threw some watermelon in. Now it's pink. Now it's kind of a mix and mix, one and one. I'm a two scooper. Believe it. It's for as little as I am. Probably just because I've done it so long, but two scooper. There's only a couple of those pre-workouts I wouldn't do two scoops of, that's for sure. Razor 8. I don't even do it. It doesn't have a nutritional profile at all. Can jack you up though. Woo! Alright, let's see, can we get some better shoulders in? Bye-bye. It was like three sets of one, so it took me a minute to recover. No excuses, let's go. So this time, after this sit down almost for a real second, but we're gonna throw them face pulls in. I should have set that up while I was lollygagging around. Trav likes to work out over there, so hopefully they'll let me do it. Try it. Almost got 13 minutes on this sucker. Gonna have to get into part three. So, nutrition. Get your meats. You are a carnivore, herbivore, omnivore. Eat everything. You can't live on soy alone. Just can't. It's not the amino acid profile that we need. You can bicker and this and that with anybody and everybody anytime. It's not what you're made of. Not 100% soy. Sorry, you're just not. Nobody is. Anyway, all right. So, I'm going to try to get something here. I have not yet ever done these. Take a little time. Get right. Form. I don't know what's going on. My hands, my forearms, my shoulders. Yeah. Maybe because they're super light. Try another one. Should really try to go back and do my flies again. I should try it with upright rows, add it in at that time, because it is pulling in some of the same stuff in the bicep form a little bit. And if you want to try them, I guess I did feel it in my rear delt. You got to really get your mind into the muscle you're trying to pull. Doesn't have to be no heavy weight, that's for sure. So let's get back to these shoulder dumbbells. Click this on, load up another one. Part three, shoulders and legs. Just ride 3D muscle every day, every week. Only you can do it.